returned from a lovely meeting with the Arts Council today in Cambridge, which was very useful to help us put together our bids for funding for this next year of adventures and fun times. Yeah, which was really good. And she was very helpful and she gave us lots of good ideas of what we need to make sure we put in applications. So yeah, good times. The only thing that can be done after such a successful morning is to eat fried bacon.
Yay!
So, hello Becca.
Hi.
What have you been doing today?
Well, today was very exciting. We went to Sheringham, where it was very nice and very cold. And we were planning all sorts of exciting projects with the Little Theatre and their lovely artistic director, Debbie. And so we talked a lot about money and things. But yes, very exciting, very nice day, very nice lunch. Generally, very good fun, and now we're
going to
get a Chinese.
Goddamn, 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 goddamn. Me and Lucy here have got some great news today, haven't we?
We certainly do.
We wrote some letters and some emails and sent them off to some councillors across the land and far and wide, many different councillors. And today we've heard back that we've got some money.